welcome to my world, bitch.
I'm mother is talking to you. Jason, they're here. Don't let them take mommy. They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them. Kill them all, Jason. They're out there, Jason. Get your revenge.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome. Welcome. Glad you guys can make it. This is the finals, the Sweet 16 tournament. We are coming to the end. We will have our very first winner for the Xbox tonight. Welcome, everybody. All right. Glad everybody can stop in. Charger, thank you for the host. Days Doll, how you doing? Good evening. Nessa got Jukes. What's up? Troge Dog, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. What is this? This is a tournament. Welcome. Sit back, relax, enjoy, and be entertained. You got some top-level Jasons going at it, and better late than never, you're here tonight, so welcome, welcome. Saucy, you like that jam, huh? I think that was the Summer of Heat. Yep, good work. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. Amy is in the building. Hey, guys. How you doing? I feel like I'm about to watch a scary-ass movie. It's a good feeling, ain't it? Rifty, thank you for the host. I'll acknowledge everybody in chat. We got Angel of Light. How you doing? Dazed Doll, D. Greer, 8080. Dragonzord, 619. Faux Sheezy, how you doing? Game Plan Guru is in the building. One of our finalists, Gothams. How you doing, Gothams? What's up? Hey Guys is in the building. Keith C. Fielder is here. LeBron, 23 Goat 06. Lesbian Love 1. Nessa got Jukes. Polze, I think that's like a bot. Rifty, Samurai Shadow, Saucy, Troge Dog, Whisper Furry, and I think the last two are just bots. Welcome, everybody. Glad you guys can make it. So here's what we're going to do tonight. You know, it was a very entertaining tournament, to say the least. Very, very entertaining. Fun to watch. Definitely good to call. It's just unfortunate that I could not play. But it's all good. We'll see what happens. Yeah. Yeah, we got a lot of supporters. So tonight, in the stream title, you got Game Playing Guru going against Jay Lyles. Should be a very interesting match, and we wanted to put the toughest team against them. All about my bot. That's right, Amy. Yeah, that's right. A lot of supporters here in the building. Good stuff. Doritos is in the building. Lyles is here. What's up, Lyles? What's up, Lyles? There we go. Are we about ready to play? Yep. Y'all are gonna play first here in a bit. Here in a bit. Now, I'm going to go and look at the poll on Facebook real quick. We're going to go and find out which team is going to be in the finals. I let you, the community, decide on who's going to be playing. And also, congratulations to the university for breaking that 250 students on the page. Awesome. Big accomplishment. Good deal. Cowboys game is going on right now. Well, I hope you got picture in picture, my friend. All right. Xbox is better than Pleb S4. Ooh. Shots. There you go, Doritos. PS4 is light years ahead. Oh, shit. So, the Cahuthos is going to be... Cahoot, Thulos, whatever the fuck it is. All right, I still can't say that name. Don't even try and get me to try. All right, so let's look at this poll real quick. Let's see what we got. All right, so we're now at 62 votes for the Black Christmas sequel. All right, so we're chipping away. All right, still need more votes. Still need more votes, but I'm glad that the people are going onto the page and casting their vote to get another tournament going. All right, so let's look at, where is my poll? Where is the poll I built? Where the fuck is it? That shit disappear? What? Let me look, see what the hell is going on. I don't know why the poll is not showing up. Cthulhu's. I don't know how to say that shit. I went to public school. I don't know. I don't know how to say that. All right, here we go. All right. So, the team that will be playing tonight, based on the poll, I don't know why I couldn't find it, but I found it now. The team that will be playing tonight against, too much feedback. The team that's going to be playing against these two superior Jasons will be the winner with 23 votes is Ravens. So Ravens, you guys are up. Be ready. Hopefully we got some of you guys in the stream. Ravens is going to be playing. Ravens is going to be playing. But before we get to Ravens, what we could do. Hey, do we got any Ravens? Any Ravens is ready to go? I just said it? Okay. Well, because Guru broke it down by freaking syllables. Cthulhu's. Gotcha. All right, where them Ravens at? Where them Ravens at? Do we have Tox in the stream? Tox, are you in the building? Hey, if anybody can get a hold of Tox, that'd be awesome. I need to get a hold of that guy. We need them Ravens. Where them Ravens at? Need them clips. Yes, guys, if you see any clips that are crazy, go ahead, please clip. I don't mind anyone clipping. So, yep, if you got a good clip and you know how, first know how to clip, because I've seen some clips, it was just like, what are you clipping exactly? So, to clip 101 is you wait until after the action happens, and then it backs up about 30 seconds, and then you could trim your clip and adjust it, and then you could post it, so... if you copy the link, you can even put it in chat so people could kind of look at it right away. So that's good too. You do that. All right, where them Ravens at? Amy is working that. Work that shit, Amy. Wait, where you at? 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 Hopefully you got your system powered on, ready to go. I gotta see the Ravens first. I wanna see them Ravens. All right, well, while we get the Ravens ready, let's go ahead and get a word, or actually look at something that's coming up for the university. Sorry. All right, yeah, I'm back. All right, so like I was saying, right, I said we need to get the Ravens ready. If the Ravens aren't ready, it's already 7 o'clock. Ravens led the way with the most votes to come and play tonight in the finals. If they're not ready or they're not responding, then I'm going to have to go to the second one on the list. That would be CCK. Oh, we are ready? I sent you the invite. Let me wait. Hold on. Boop. Hold on. Where you at? Boom. All right. Just sorting them. Okay. I got the sound off on purpose, guys. Just give me a second. Don't worry.
Two of my missing.
Alright.
Missing. Where? Am I missing? Source, I think.
So what we're going to do right now, this is the Ravens team that's coming in right now. And...
stupid. Oh, hang on. My Xbox has been stupid.
What's up, guys?
I haven't played on Xbox in a minute.
You what up?
So, we're going to go ahead.
You threw me in here, like, the last second.
I'm going to be the first Jason to kick this shit off. So I don't want to play against the Ravens and see what's good.
All right, I'll be 2 minutes.
All right, Lyles, hold on. We're going to do my match first, and then we're going to come to yours. Hell yeah. What's up, PJ Jammies? Welcome. Blue Charms, I see ya. Yeah. Don't worry, Lyles. You're next. We're just waiting on one more player, and we'll be good to go.
Guru. Right now we're playing Lee.
Yeah. And then we'll play
Bill. Playing Jay.
And then we'll play other two Gs.
Alright, so we're playing. This is gonna...
yeah.
There you go. That's right, you got cool points already, Lyles. Keep it up. Keep it up.
Byron, Kenny.
What's up, Ice? How you doing?
Yeah.
Fear, I see you. How you doing, man? What's good?
What's up, Lee Ching?
Nothing much. Things are great, man. I just kind of want to play against a top team. Let's see what... I mean, I know you guys are going to do good. I know half of you from PlayStation anyways. So this should be pretty interesting. And we'll do large.
I'll save for this one. And then...
there we go.
Are we all running Vanessa's? Because I'll do that.
Yeah, you're going to do that.
Oh, there he is.
You sure? It doesn't matter to me.
Do you want me to run the chopper?
Yeah, it should be good. It should be a good match.
What? Why am I here?
You're here because you were summoned.
Queen, please, Saucy.
Okay. Who are you? Yeah, you're pretty bad.
Yeah. I was the chopper. Sorry, Jax.
Just call him the chopper.
Alright, let's get this on the road.
I've got all these Savinis again for you, please.
I know. I should suit up, right? Nah, but I can't be walking these Vanessas down. Yeah, let's go. Let's get this going. Oh, what happened? What? Xbox Live connection unavailable or lost. You need to be signed into Xbox. What the? What in the blue hell? Huh. Okay, that was weird. That was a shit show. Yeah, I saw that. I'm like, what the hell? You read what that shit said on my shit? That was crazy. You want to see that La Choppa action? What that big boy do? That's some funny shit. I hope they can connect. That's crazy. Can't connect? What the frick? Alright, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna restart my app real quick, man. I don't know what the hell happened. But with that message popping up, that was weird. Alright, let me restart my shit real quick. No Reapers of Death, no hype. What is the, what is this? The real Jasons were excluded. Hey, I put the message out there, man. If you didn't sign up, I mean, these are 16 Jasons that signed up. What happened? I didn't hear anything about Reapers. All right, we're gonna find out. I'm gonna talk to these guys in here, see what's good. Yeah, I'm coming from PlayStation. I'm hosting a tournament for you guys. Now, if you guys didn't sign up, I don't know what to say about that. Hey, who's Reapers? Who's Reapers of Death? What team is that?
He's on the Honey Badgers.
Oh, okay. Now he just was talking about. He was talking about. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
I don't know,
but all I know is that when we were picking names, you were absent that day in class, son.
I think he's talking to the stream.
Yeah. They're talking about Reapers.
Yeah, just make sure that next time you're present to sign up, and then we'll gladly take any team
that
is willing to play.
I don't know whose picture that is. Who's in this party? Oh, it's Ice.
I don't know.
Oh, I missed Ice. Ice, yeah. She can't join?
Oh, shit. Whoops. I can't invite her to the game.
I know, see.
Oh, shit.
Find her. Somebody else sent an inviter.
Let me see if I got her on my friends list.
I've invited her to game, it's fine.
Alright, cool. I might have to add her because I don't have her.
Tell Ace to reset her app.
Game.
God, I managed to send her an invite.
Hey, Gotham's ready up. I might have messed it up.
God damn it, Gotham.
I think Xbox has been a shithead tonight, to be honest.
Well, I guess it's like a good thing. It's a good thing that we get in this match out the way, because this ain't going to interfere with nothing.
Nope. Oh. There she goes.
So how's this going? Anything goes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
message pro.
Why, what happened with Ice?
She can't connect.
Well, she'll get in the next game with the finals. So I'll dip out. And then Pro and Ice can come in.
Yeah, Pro
can. Because I know you only got time for one fear.
Yeah. Oh, there's my boy Pro.
I guess, will he be around later?
Yeah, he should be.
Hey, what's up, Pro?
You talking about Guru?
No, Pro.
Pro Kestra.
Yo, are you playing this round?
Yeah, and then I'm dropping out, so Ice can get in against Guru and Jay Lyles. That's why she sorts her stuff out. Unless she wants to come in now, I'll drop out. I'm tired. I was up till like 8 o'clock this morning watching you guys.
Yeah. She reset her Xbox.
Okay. Well, I'll hop out and you get in. If she can't get in, then I'll jump back in.
Okay.
What? No Savini? What is this?
I know, right?
Hey. What is this? Hey. Bootleg.
I like it.
Oh, that hurts.
Don't practice what you preach.
Oh, what you talk? What? Hey.
You preach the word of Savini.
In that Jedi mind trick. Hey, you got to. Hey, you know what? Since you want to talk all that shit.
Shit.
Put on part 3.
Oh, there it is.
Nah, put on part 3. That's the boy.
That's the boy.
He looks like a cute baby. You gotta put him on.
Babies, have you seen, Pro?
Yeah,
Bro, he looks like a little baby.
You have to play Savini with Pro's dumbass normal axe.
I use a trident on Savini, you fucking pleb.
Guru versus Lyles. This is just a warm up.
Might as well use a shovel, Pro.
While since I've held the damn Xbox controller, so hopefully I don't look too bad. But let's go. Here's the warm up. This is the warm up for Lyles versus Game Plan Guru. I'm actually giving Ravens a good warm up.
Dave's doll said J Lyles is gonna lose against Guru. Ooh.
That's not good.
Alright. That's just. He's not using BRB? What's the matter with you?
Nope.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
He's down the box, man. Yeah, let me put this battery in. Block a head, block a knife. Okay. Yo, we need a spectator for Please Genie to make sure he's not cheating.
Yeah, there you go.
Where is it?
He's by the fuse right now.
Dropped. Help! Oh god!
Alright. I'll keep him on for a while.
No!
Yep. You heal or you want the ult, bro? He's feedback.
No!
That's all I got. No! I'm out of sprint. Or. I don't like this guy. He's probably gonna go for me. He's like, yo. Yeah, Vanessa's a track star and a baseball player. It's part of the WMLB. Yeah, Vanessa's part of the WMLB. Tiffin? Oh, I hit him with the smooth moves. Your smooth's waiting on them noobs. Alright, nice mark. Shout out to Chris Smooth. No matter what. I haven't heard from that man in a long time.
You cannot die. You can never die.
The front door of this cabin's open, just so far. I don't know if I'm shut or not. But actually, both doors are one door is missing.
Listen, I got you. It's great.
I'm trapping the door in the middle cabin.
It's a lot of frame lag, for sure. It's hard.
It's north. It's north, dude.
Damn, I can't even throw a knife.
Wherever the hell north is in this one.
He's shifting.
Is that me?
The shift is.
Thank God I left that.
Frame lag is a bitch. You guys see it firsthand.
Okay, I'm just gonna do the boat.
Get up. Oh,
nice.
Find them. Kill them.
No. Me neither. I'm gonna go grab one right now.
Pillars on the map, though. Left islands. Well, over by the left islands. The actual propeller is in Fire Branch. All these windows should be open. I have a double here. He's shifting. Are you morphs? Can you spray? Are you good?
Oh, the block didn't even come out.
Hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Yeah, he's on us. You guys good? There he is. He's coming in the back. You want to work on his mess? Alright, he's still on us. Yeah, I got him a shirt. Whenever you guys want to, I'm ready. is coming inside. You first.
Oh, he's on us. He's about to mark.
I got me.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck is going on? Unavailable log. What? Alright, man. We ain't gonna be able to get my match done, unfortunately. That's some bullshit. Alright. Go ahead, Lyle. Send me the invite, man. We're gonna get started. This is some bullshit. What the fuck? Alright, let's just go, man. That you, y'all seen that, right? That shit crazy. Welcome to the stream, guys. And when I get Jason, I'm quiet. I don't look at chat. I don't look at shit. Charger, what's going on? 6-6 incoming. That's right. Let's go. Yo, that lag is crazy. Charger, thank you for the host. Damn, that's crazy. I hope it don't do that during the finals. Alright, Lyles, we're going to go ahead and get right into it, man. I try to have a little bit of fun, you know, warm up the Ravens, but they pretty warmed up, so they're working those objectives. Yo, that's insane. I hope that shit don't do that while we're playing. Damn, that's crazy. Xbox kicked me. Maybe reset your Xbox before I start. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna reset the Xbox real quick. Oh shit. Yeah, restart. That's pretty unfortunate. That's pretty that goddamn unfortunate, man. Hold on, Lyles. All right. All right, let's go. Anytime today. There we go. And I wanted to play against them too. We'll see how that would have played out. Guess we'll have to do it another day, Ravens. What's up?
Let's get it.
Yes, sir.
I gotta represent Xbox. Gotta take down Guru.
Got to. You got. Yeah, it's pretty much Xbox versus PlayStation. So who's taking it tonight, Guru or Lyles? All right, that's gonna be the topic. That's the only topic right now we should be talking about. Morrow, what's up, Morrow? You have an infiltrator on your hands, Lyles, by the name of Guru. He's infiltrating the land. You gotta protect the land. For Sheezy, welcome to the stream. It's Shizzy, by the way. What's up, man? Good luck to both. Look, this tournament was not easy. You had a lot of Jasons that are really good, and you got the two top dogs right now in the finals. So I definitely want to say congratulations first and foremost, because it's not an easy task getting to this point. So congratulations to Lyles and Gameplan Guru for making it to the top. But unfortunately, there could be only one winner. So here we go. Welcome to the finals. What the fuck? Thumbbuster, what's going on? Mr. 200 Days, J Knives. Hell yeah, Shizzy. Welcome to the finals, man. There are worse things to happen in life. Y'all could be doing... Y'all could be on the revenge tragic. I don't know what that is. Spelled honey badgers wrong. Yep, that's very true, Morrow. Hey, Lyle, send me that invite again. I don't know what's going on, man. If we can't get lobbies going, that's not going to be good. Xbox is back and stupid. I just got kicked just a little while ago. I hope I don't have to reboot. This is crazy. Damn. Yeah, restart the lobby, Lyles. Shit is acting weird, man. I'm hoping we can get these games in for real. This is not looking good. Not looking good right now. Hydro's in the building. What's up, Hydro? Alright, let's go. What up, though? I don't know what's going on. I can't connect to your lobby. It's not letting me connect here. Okay, Lyles. All good, man. All right, Lyles. No worries. Yeah, I'm trying to. My only concern is, will we be able to play tonight? If we can play tonight, then we're good. I just hope that. I've never seen this before, so. Alright, so I'll just be patient. Jay has that Dorito internet today. Oh, fucking Doritos with a sad face. Tell what do option switch user? Switch user? I think that's like to automatically switch to another account. I think that's what that is. Yeah, so it's like if you want to switch a user or whatever the case may be, it's like for PlayStation, it's like you log out. It's like faster to switch the account names. That's what that is. Yeah, it's not. They don't have that on PlayStation. That option's not there. Yep, good catch. That's actually a good catch. Yeah. So whose shitty internet are we gonna use? I know, right, PJ Jammies? I'm the best host, Jason, in the game. All counselors play on 999 ping. Oof. Yeah, that's gonna be crazy. All right, so shortly we'll be able to get this, but while we wait, we'll go ahead and play a video.
Anniversary of the nationally recognized Camp Blood massacre. And in an attempt to forget about the tragedy, in just 1 week, the infamous Camp Crystal Lake will officially be demolished.
Legends always originate from some sort of real life incident. All the rumors, all the stories, all the massacres, it's not true. Not once. Not once have I seen a legitimate file about what happened. Jarvis? That kid you're talking about? He's innocent. Ask any local in this town. They'll tell you the truth. That massacre? Who's Jason?
Jason's still out there. You have no idea what I've just seen. The town covered it up. And now, with all these people returning to the camp, he's going to come back.
The world
going on right now. It's been on this loading screen for about a good 30 seconds. It's been acting real crazy, but you guys are ripping poor Doritos up with his hotspot. Ass floss connected to potatoes. Yikes. 10 cans with some floss or string. Ah, man, you guys. You guys are funny. Hey, Guru, you might have to go first if I can't get connected to him.
Hey.
The gods have spoken. The gods have spoken. Right. We're in.
We gotta make this quick now. We gotta
Holy shit. Yeah, man. We gotta get this shit going. But, you know, they've been having fun at poor Doritos expense in chat. So.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Shout out to my pink.
Yeah.
It's the Doritos classic.
Poor Doritos.
Gotham. Oh, man. Shitty internet are we gonna have host?
Doritos, I feel for you, man. My ping. Somebody help. My ping. Uh-oh, that damn internet connection is coming back again. Oh, shit. Yo. You guys see what the hell's going on? Guru. You might have to go first, bud. Let's test your lobby. Nah, it's Xbox. It's not me. Hey, y'all seen me the past two nights. It was straight. I think it's an Xbox glitch. It's an Xbox glitch there, Days. God damn. Guru, send me an invite and see if we can work on your shit. Or anybody send me an invite at that matter. Somebody send me an invite and let's see if it's Lyle's or what. I did restart already. Y'all saw it. You guys saw it. Yo, I think you got that Doritos internet virus. Ah, I need to kick that man out of your stream. Damn, Doritos. Alright. Alright, Riffy, I got you in a second. Let me see what's up. I don't know what's going on. This is not good, man. Kick him now. Right now. Alright, Riffy, let me see if I can get you. I'll try and restart my Xbox again. I mean, I don't mind. Alright, join party. What is going on? I'm gonna try inviting you through party. Alright, try and do that.
I'm gonna try joining that.
Okay.
Yeah, Xbox is weird.
This is really crazy tonight. This ain't a good night for this to happen.
You're playing on a superior system right here, please.
I'm trying. Hey, I feel you, but right now, respect. What respect can I give it? I can't give it no respect. Respect is earned,
Xbox,
right?
Xbox is a walking dumpster fire.
Yeah, this is insane. All right, I'm going to try and reboot my Xbox again. And let's see what happens.
Okay.
I don't think that will help it. It's just a server issue, right?
It's the servers.
It's not a server issue. It's that they never patched this glitch where the 8's like doesn't break.
Nah.
Yeah.
Somebody else can join. Watch. Let's get Love in here. Okay. See if she can join or whoever's on.
Yeah.
Can't.
She's still in the party.
Right now, I can't connect to lobby.
Oh, I can invite.
You know, I get booted. It just kicks.
You already hard restarted, menu. Right?
Yeah, I restarted once.
Oh, fucking Lyle's dropped the lobby, okay.
Oh, he dropped the lobby now?
Restart the game. I've restarted the game a couple times, and I've already reset the Xbox.
What about Guru? Can Guru play? We'll let him go now.
I asked him to send me an invite. I have yet to get one from him.
Time to go, Shark.
Guru forfeits?
Yeah,
I'm gonna get taxi.
I mean, we gotta get a game going at first. Shit. You can't even get one. Even my game, like when I was running Jason, like right at the first quarter of the game, I got booted out. It's a couple other people.
Okay, so it's a server.
Yeah, I think it's a server.
So I was gonna say. Yeah, I knew I should have bought a $400 toaster.
Shit. Yeah, you shouldn't have bought a $400 toaster. Yeah. Damn.
Does this mean I could go eat?
I know, right? Shit.
You could probably take a nap, man.
Damn. I'm gonna... are you guys able to get into a lobby?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, shit.
No problem.
Alright.
Everyone else is able to get in just fine.
Just me.
Jay's connection. Maybe he can't be host.
It's not... What?
Wait, what lobby are you in right now, Todd? Are you in your own lobby with your players?
No, Jay is just setting up his shit, and then we'll join that.
Okay, got you. All right, I'll wait for that then.
Tell Guru to set up his lobby.
I have not rebooted my internet, and I don't think that's the issue. Because I'm gonna do quick play.
Xbox.
I'm gonna do quick play. Let's see what happens there.
I don't think. Jay, I think it's fucking X Live. Or whatever the fuck it is.
Well, you need Live to play a quick play.
Yeah.
Well, you have a Live.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're screwed.
I'm going in right now. See? I'm in a lobby. Right now.
Mm-hmm.
I'm able to get into a lobby. Again. Yeah, I'm in a lobby
this
right
is
now.
A brand new lobby. Maybe you could get in this one.
Okay. Yeah, you can just send me the invite. I'll come right over. Alright, so I got into a lobby, no problem.
Set that invite, let's go.
Just troll all of your fucking viewers. Just have you playing quick play the whole night.
That'd be funny.
Getting to rank 150?
There you go. Yeah, I know, right?
Nice.
Alright, here we go. Let me see if I can get in here with this. I'm at 139 right now. It says I can't retrieve game details.
Yeah, everyone else.
Yeah, you might want to restart that.
I'll restart the.
Restart your internet.
Yeah,
the internet?
The app, not the internet. No, just the app.
I would say internet.
Have you restarted the app before?
Because that's what.
Well,
I did restart
Can't retrieve connection details. Well, it means your internet
shit
connection.
Fucked up after he restarted it, so he should just close down the app real quick. So press the home button, press start, close app, open it back up, and then you should be good.
If not, then just restart the stream and restart your internet, do whatever, and then come back on. See if that fixes it.
Yeah, I'm gonna see. I'm gonna try that. I'll try that in a minute.
Alright.
Let me see.
Sounds good.
Alright, let me see. Right now. So I rebooted the app right now, so we'll start with that.
That should work.
Alright, I got Ripley's invite. Let me see if I can get that. I know, right? The next thing I'll do is I'll reboot the internet.
Try hard resetting your Xbox.
How do you do that?
He did. You have to hold down the power button.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I did do that. Oh, hold it down for 10 seconds? I'll do that. I haven't done that.
Yeah, that's...
Alright, please, I'll do it.
I'm gonna do that too. I'm gonna do that right now. I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Alright, I'm gonna do it too.
Alright.
Wait, it just turned off my damn controller. Hold on, I gotta hold down, because what it's doing, hold on, I gotta hold the home button on the Xbox, because all I did was just turn off my controller.
Oh, yeah, hold that little,
you can do either.
It didn't, it just shut my controller.
Do a hard reset.
I gotta touch the
hard reset, you gotta,
yeah, hold the power button until it'll cycle, it'll turn off, and then turn back on.
Alright, I'm gonna do that right now.
Yeah.
Han Sellout, appreciate you. Appreciate the follow. Welcome to the university. We're having some technical difficulties here. We're trying to get this damn shit working. Sorry for the delay. This shit is out of my control. Yep, that's what I did now, Lyles. Yeah, I pressed and hold the power button until it went off. That's a great showing for the Xbox. You got that right. You see that good? I like that intro. Alright, here we go. Take 2 on the Xbox reset and take 4 on the app reset. So, I know I'm able to get into quick play. That's a given. Alright. Let me see if I can connect. Hey, see? We can get in here. See? We're going in. Alright, Lyles, I'll be there in a sec. Just want to make sure that we can connect and shit.
Hey, what's up, man?
See, I told you. Alright, we're in, right? Alright, I got the invite from Lyles. So, everything looks good so far.
It's working.
You're staying in
the movie. Great play.
This is public match.
Yep.
Yeah.
Wait.
I mean, I keep playing private match.
Let's see it all load up. Alright, so we're in the match. And we should be good. Alright, Lyles, I'll be there in a second. Let me just call Tommy on his ass.
You gotta find the others. Is anyone there?
Do it.
This is not a prank. We need your help.
I gotta get to the box.
Jason
get to the box.
Is killing us. We need your help.
See? If he had a run in Jason, he would've got that. Alright, so... Alright, Lyles, I'll be over there right now. Pro off hoes, never see that, because it's quick play. Quick play.
Yo, Pro, come here. I figured out heavy slide.
Alright, why is this shit not fucking... It's not letting me leave.
You're in a party, that's why.
Oh, okay, alright, I'm gonna leave the lobby.
Pro, look, you ready? Figured it out.
Alright. Oh shit. Send me the invite again, Lyles. Send it to me again, dude. Hopefully we overcome.
Damn,
Lob. Hey, I need a... Let me get someone else from a private lobby to set it up. Anybody, just give me a test. Set up a private lobby and send me an invite. I want to see if I can come into your lobby. Anybody, I don't care. Because we only been trying Lyles and we can't get in. All right. Lyles. Thank you, Gothams. Hey. So, it just shows that I think it just might be your shit, Lyles. I think it just might be you, man. I'm not sure. Disconnect from Xbox. From internet, turn Xbox off. Unplug right for 30 seconds. Set everything back up. Yep, Doritos. I'm pretty sure you're familiar with doing that with the hotspot. He's got it. Got it down, man. It's IT for Xbox right there. Yep. All right. So we should be. Yeah, Lyles, you're gonna have to second your off host. I mean, I can't get in a lobby with you, and that's not good. Is Lyles known for having like connection issues to his lobbies?
I don't know. I've never had a problem playing with him.
So you've been able to get into his lobby, no problem.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So do that, a guru. All right, I'm gonna jump over to Doritos real quick to test it out. Guru, you might have to go first, man. You're gonna have to go first, Guru. I'm in Doritos lobby now.
Yep.
Thanks, Doritos. Appreciate the invite. See, I'm able to get into two lobbies without any issues. I'm about to kill Doritos in the first 30 seconds. Beat you to it. Alright. Guru, need you first, bud. Alright, thanks, Doritos. So that's two lobbies I was able to get into. We're trying to get the first match right now, Morrow. We haven't even played one match yet. At least not one full match. Alright, let me look for Guru because he's not in stream. Nerd, what up? All right, Guru will be on just now. So while that works out, we'll alright. Let's get a little match going. Who wants to jump on? Let's get some players. And we could run some pubs. I'll just kinda go down the list. Who do we have here on the game? He's fixing his shit. Get a rift. You. So I sent out some invites on the way back now. Yeah, I figured we just run a little pub lobby while you unfuck your shit. Oh, let me switch over the game. Alright. Yeah, so basically I think he's saying that he fixed his shit and he's hoping that it works now. Who knows? Alright, let me add Ice real quick as a friend. I hope your shit is working now.
If your shit is working, why are we looking for a match?
I'm waiting on an invite.
Alright.
Yep, that's pretty much what's happening. Just waiting on an invite. Damn, this is a serious delayed game. Lyle's holding us hostage. Lyle's his internet.
Shit, I'll give it one more chance, and then I might have to go.
I hear you. I hear you.
Why is the game starting? Rifty's not ready.
I know, right?
Ready.
Rifty's gonna be Jason. And we got an invite. That's funny. All right, and Guru invited me now. All right, I'm gonna try y'all's invites. I'm gonna try Lyle's first. Can't what? Try again, Lyle's. One more time. Lyle sent me an invite. I just said some message, but I couldn't read it. I took it away real quick. Oh my god, man. And it's pro.
It's bad. It just wants to
again.
Be Jason.
I know, right?
Yo, Brick Astro, bro. Put the axe in your head, bro.
Was that real?
I have to disband party first? Got it. Shit. Cannot join. Close it. Gotcha. Damn. Oh, I'll just pull them all out. Fuck it. I got you, Guru. Let me try and see if I can get Lyle's first. Damn it. Lyle, send me a damn invite. I got two from Guru. He's ready to go. I'm going to try and get you first, but if I can't connect to your shit, I'm going to go to Guru. I'm trying to get this shit going, guys. Xbox is being a dick. Alright. It's now or never, Lyles. Now or never. Alright, here we go.
Jesus.
Let's get the squad up in here. Let's go. Holy shit. Let's go.
We're gonna make this quick.
Yeah, we do. But I want you to play your game. Alright.
Oh, yeah, I'm good.
You gotta hurry up before this shit acts boo boo. Make yourself Jason there, Lyles. I know, guy. I know. I'm not gonna. If I lag out, man, can't have me lagging out. Yeah, I know. I know, Days. See, oh shit, I got the fucking internet thing on my shit now. I'm gonna get kicked from his lobby. Alright, Guru. Alright, Guru. We gotta do your shit. I don't know what to say, man. I don't know what to say. I'm trying to fucking get this shit rolling, but here we go. Let me get these guys in here, man. If it does it, if it lags out on Guru's connection, then there's a problem. It ain't my internet, trust me. It ain't mine. Damn, man. Hour and a half later, we able to get a fucking match, hopefully. Lyles, you might have to rock it out off host, homie. We tried a lot of times to connect to your shit. Alright. Alright, here we go. Welcome to the finals. We got Ravens versus Guru. So, send me the invite. Good luck. Nah, Harun. I'm able to get into Guru's match. No problem. Why should they both do off host? I'm able to get into his lobby. You know what I'm saying? Nah, we're not doing that. Guru's on host. I'm able to get into his lobby. No issues. Lyles is going to have to play off host. I mean, what you want me to say? I can't really do shit about that. It's unfortunate for him. But what I'll do this. Lyles, if you go off host, counselors will not slide on you. Alright, how about that, Lyles? The counselors cannot slide on you. It ain't gonna be one-sided. I mean, I'm trying to be real about this shit. I'm just trying to be real about it. Like, I'm able to get into Guru's lobby, no problem. But what I'll tell you is this, Lyles, is that, they won't slide. No sliding on off host Jason. I know, Mauro. Yep. Whenever my Jasons play off host, I would tell the counselors to not slide on them. Yep. But because it's the finals, you know what I'm saying? I know Lyles busts his ass to get here, for sure. And he deserves to be here. But if I can't get into his lobby, like, what you want me to do? You saying that you want them to slide? Jay the GOAT, hands down. I hear you, Big Bomber. I know Jay is good. I know he's good. Yeah. I know in my tournaments on the PlayStation side, if I had a Jason, let's say Anthony, for example, right? We all know Anthony from PlayStation. He always played off host. And whenever he played off host, I would tell counselors, don't slide on him. Or like, I think Rifty too, if it's internet or if he was playing off host, like I would tell counselors, don't slide on the off host J. But it's up to you, man. If that's what you want, then fine. Jay coming with that big dick energy. I shouldn't have to. I can't punish Guru to play off host if, like, I can't. If I can get into his lobby and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't, you know, do him like that. Able to get into his lobby, no problem. So. Yo, Trip. Trip, yo. You guys don't know Trip. One of the baddest mofo J's on the PlayStation. Right now we're in Xbox and we're doing the finals right now. We got Jay Lyles going against Game Playing Guru. Yeah. Alright, I'll ask Guru. I'll do that. Let me hit Guru up real quick. I'm gonna call Guru real quick. I'm gonna ask him right now. Even though the damn match. Hell yeah, Trip. Trip know a lot of Ghost Tech too. Alright, I think Guru's gonna do it. I think Guru's gonna do it. Yep, I think Guru's gonna do it. He kicked out the lobby. You. Guru had to leave real quick. Give him like a couple minutes. He has some personal matters to issue. I just spoke with him on Facebook. Lyles, we could. All right, Lyles, go first. Hey, somebody from Ravens, set up a lobby with the best internet. Send me an invite and get Lyles in the game, or just send me the invite when shit's about to go down. Well, actually, nah. Scratch that. Put me in the lobby with Lyles off host. And then we'll come back and get Guru after that, because I don't know how long it's going to take him. I don't know. He might have to take a shit or something. Who knows? Guru said he will host, though. He wants to host. Please be top screen on Twitch right now. Oh shit, Hez, I'm top screen on Twitch. Welcome everybody. Appreciate everybody for being here. All right, man. Nope. Yeah, just get Lyles up in here. Guru said he's gonna host.
Welcome to my world, bitch.
Hey, Cassie Lee. Appreciate that. Appreciate that follow. Welcome. Yeah. Hey, what map you want, Lyles?
I know what it is now. But Seto had the same problem. He would stay in for a second and then get kicked out.
Appreciate that trip. Yeah, much respect to all Jasons off hosting. Y'all some real ones. Yeah, man. There's some people that can prefer to play off host. To be honest, I think that's some real shit. Oh shit! Let me get out. Sorry. Alright, so here we go. It's about to go down. Hey, Cassie Lee, thank you for that follow again. Appreciate the support. Yep, when I can't Twitch, you first box, top views. Appreciate that, Haz. Yeah. I guess so. Everybody wants to see this, man. J-Lyles, OG Xbox, game plan guru, secondary to Xbox, primary OG on the PlayStation. Here we go. We're going to get Lyles' match going right now. He's going to play off host, Guru's on host. It should be a hell of a show. Good luck to everything. Appreciate that. Hey guys, we're going in. All right, here we go. It's about to go down right now. We're going to Pinehurst. Going to Pinehurst. Let me get my little notes, my pen. Alright, you're gonna see J. Lyles in action now. Here we go. And he went to Camarillo, I believe. All right, here we got it. Lyles versus Guru. Xbox versus PlayStation. This is as close as you're gonna get it. Things look good. Everybody's in the lobby. And I don't think I've seen Lyles do any kind of ghost tech as Jason, though. Alright, counselors are inbound. They're in that fucking orange field. Team PlayStation, Sub-Zero says. Oh, he's able to do the quick knife pull. See what Bryce is doing. Tommy House is in Stoneside today, so that's where the radio, where the battle box was at. Stoneside. No. Oh.
This way. Up again.
Got him.
Finally.
Almost, but pocket knife. He knows morph grab, that's about it. Gotcha. Smart move, just avoid some of that damn fireworks. Lyles did his thing last night in Pinehurst. He definitely crushed it right in this area, right at freaking the big house. He did his thing.
Shift in by toxic.
Xbox versus PlayStation. Who's gonna take it home? Use your cell phone, Guru. There you go, good work. Nice shift. Oh, betrayed, but guess what? It's still a kill. That was very smart for Jason to show the...
Scary. I couldn't see. Camera was glitched.
Oh yeah, that was pretty good though. He turned you towards the fucking shotgun. Mm-hmm. Oh, wrong way. Wedge. Gotta. Oh, where's that Vanessa at? Rip. There you go. Pro is down. Pro is down.
Pro's Tommy.
He's picking up the pace. We'll see. Tox your Viper. I mean, Tox your Tommy. All right, let's go. Two dead. Oh, nice. Yep. No! Use your cell phone, Guru.
Not you.
Or use your Mac. They're over there by Ponderosa. Checking for the shack. They want to try and kill Lyles. Maybe it's a thought. Who knows? or a distraction. Oh, that was supposed to be a grab right there. Oh, right in the chest. That was close. A close blast. All right, they got the cop call.
Is that a person?
He's in stock.
I ain't getting it.
All right, back at his shack is in Ponderosa. Trapped it, good job. Chasing Shan the Man right now. That's who he's been on. That's who's been annoying him the whole time. Lurking around that shack. Maybe he's trying to buy some time. But there's Tommy. There's Tommy. Alright, they're trying to get to that shack. They want to go for his head. And shit's about to get real. He's got two dead. Two dead right now. They got all bladed weapons. Yep. You can definitely play around with the shack, go in and out of the shack, protecting it. All right. Yep. There you go. He's got stunned. Yeah, that's a hit. Nice. Bats don't count. Those bladed weapons do. They're in. One is in his shack right now. Are they brave enough to get the sweater? Go in there and get her. She's in there by herself. She's wearing it. Oh, hit. Pocket knife. All right, they're going to try and gang up on him. What you going to do? Oh, shit. Mask off. All right. There you go. Spam grab, spam grab, spam grab. Oh, let's go. Oh, it botched the kill. It's not going to go through. Too many hits. They fucked up. All right, now it's your turn to shine, Lyles. Let's go, Lyles. Good shit, Lyles. They hit him too many times in the shack. Too many times. It's very hard to get a kill off in there. Tommy's about to be dead. Rip. Tommy's going down. Oh shit, wow, that spray cancer was on point. I could have swore Tommy would have been dead by now. Tommy, Tox is a beast-ass counselor. Wow, Tommy, that was clutch, that was Tox. I thought Tommy was dead in that shack. I mean, kudos to the team, to the teammates protecting him. That was crazy. Wow. Hey, Ghost Lillers. Welcome to the stream. Wow, this is intense. Super intense. But now they got cops to worry about. Now they got cops to worry about. They'll be here in about 30 seconds. He needs to get them numbers up. He's got numbers. The cops are probably going to be far away, hopefully. Who knows?
What happened? Chen?
Ravens is like
watching,
the top team on Xbox, according to the voters. This is who they wanted to see.
Rifty. He was going for the kill. And two of them hit him. I don't want to think about it.
Alright, cops is on the scene somewhere. I don't know where they're at, though. Oh.
Come on, man. Help me.
Oh, he's dead. You need Tommy dead. Oh, man. That fucking side hit. Wow, look at that spray work.
Yeah,
that was good work.
Again.
Good
two times
work.
In one game. Come on.
Yo, Tox, you a beast, man. I don't give a fuck. That shit was crazy. I thought you were dead in that shack. The way you fucking got back out of that, that was crazy. Oh, man, he's getting numbers.
No, Rifty was swinging. Screwed up the whole kill.
Yeah, I can't believe that when I seen him fall to his knees twice. Shack,
bro. Somebody tried to go out the door with me, man. I'm a sweater girl. I get that sweater girl out first.
Jay is crushing it right now. Look at it, 5 of 7.
Got 3 people in the door. Jay,
one escaped. Ice escaped. She's out. Ice is out. So Rifty is the only one left. All right, Guru, got you in a minute. Oh, wow, he was able to still get in that window. Get that knife. Knife, you walk right by it.
Fuck, man, this man could have been stuck at 2.
There you go. Wow, Lyles is proving himself big time here. Let's see where the cops are at. He's got a shift.
Welcome
he does
to
have one
world,
shift in there.
Bitch.
Hey, TY, thank you for that follow. Welcome to the university. Yeah, for Shizzy. He definitely is. He's the GOAT on or off host. Yo, props to Lyles, man. He's fucking doing his thing. She's about to be dead. That's it. 6 of 7. I gotta get that end time, though. I don't have that end time. I need that end time.
All right, Groot. Let's see it.
Yo, Lyles. The stream is bugging right now.
Mommy is proud.
You did your thing, homie.
Thank you.
Like, once you recovered off of that kill, it was a wrap. Alright, let me see. So the end time is 523. Alright, give me a sec. You got 6 of 7. 6 of 7. 5 minutes, 23 seconds. Alright.
Good shit.
We'll see you guys on the other side of the lobby. You put up a good bar, man. Let's see what Guru's gonna do.
Alright, sounds good.
Yeah.
Thank you for having me.
Shit. You played your ass off, man. You definitely played your ass off. If we do a tournament again over here on Xbox, we definitely would like to have you a part of it. You proved yourself. Everybody know who Lyles is now, man. The PlayStation players know it, and of course the Xbox people know it. But you definitely held your own against this team. This team is fucking smart as shit. Crazy the way y'all help each other out all the time. But that's good shit, man. Definitely kudos to you, Lyles. And, yeah. All right, let me jump out of here, man. Good shit. Wow. Dollface with the host. Thanks, babe. Whew. All right. Give me a sec, because I've been holding this for a minute. I got to go to the bathroom. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, alright, alright. One hell of a match. Alright. Do you guys hear some type of echo on stream? Are you guys hearing an echo? I don't know why. I just want to make sure I'm not hearing it twice. Yeah, I hear it. I don't know why it's doing that though. Not anymore? Okay. Yeah, because I was just trying to make sure, man. Like, I don't know what the hell's going on. I turned the game chat up. I think it's because the game chat volume is high. Not sure. Now again. I don't know how to fix that, to be honest. I don't know how to fix that. So just kind of bear with that the way you guys been doing. It's unfortunate, but that kind of is weird. All right. Sounds fine. No, he's not paying off host. He's gonna stay on. At least we were able to get Lyles' match done. Yeah, it's back now again, babe. I don't know. I can't. Yeah, just kind of bear with it. Yes, he's playing on host. I mean, I afforded, like, Jason, each Jason have host preference. They all have host preference, so it is, if, I tried, like, a lot of times with Lyles to connect into his lobby. Couldn't connect into the man's lobby. I didn't just do it once or whatever. I just could not get in, like, a lot of times. A lot. More than I've ever given to any other player, so. But yeah, he represented, man. He fucking represented. Yeah, Lyles, you knew that. He said he's gonna play on host. Yeah, the whole thing is, let's just have fun. It's gonna be competitive at the end of the day, but the ultimate thing is to just have fun with this shit. You know what I'm saying? You guys work hard to get to the finals as it is. Alright. Going Higgins. We had Pinehurst last one. We got Higgins now. Large maps, of course, for the finals. And let's go. See you guys on the other side. Welcome to the finals. We're closing up the bracket right here with Guru's Action. Alright, here we go. Good luck to all. Hey, I need you guys to be in game chat, though. I don't care if the Jason's not, but your teammates gotta be in game. Hey, Tox. Hey, Rifty, make sure that everybody's in game chat, man. Oh, shit. My bad. Son of a bitch. I'm like, I be muting the fucking, on my controller, I be hitting the mute button because I don't want to disrupt the lobby when I'm talking to the stream. That's why I don't be talking when y'all playing. So, yeah, just make sure that everybody's in game chat during this match and we should be good to go. All right, cool. All right, man, good luck. See you guys on the other side. Welcome to the finals. All right. Yep. Mad respect to all Jasons who showed up and to all the teams that showed up. Well said, Amy. Well said. Appreciate that, Amy. Hopefully everybody had a good couple days hanging out on this stream, watching this action. Brought, you know, Xbox. Welcome to Please Vini University. First tournament. It's been amazing. It's been definitely great to see all of these Jasons compete. Here we go. He's in Blair's. Tommy Box is not in Blair's. Evergreen. Not sure. I'm trying to see what it might be in Stillwater. I don't think he saw it in the cutscene. I'm not sure. Lexi Boo, thank you for that follow. Welcome to Please Vini University. Tommy Box was in Stillwater. It was in Stillwater. Or Tommy House. Yeah. I'm assuming he has the island, which is why he's probably trapping so hard the car. Because technically he could knife it. Oh, Jason slips into the water. Oh, and then this one's in the water. Damn. Both players fell into the water. Minutes in. Good ping, zero kills. Now it could change at a moment's notice too. You can start racking up real fast. I know when I was playing earlier and I was trying to shift, it was bad frame lag being on host. I gotta try and play off host on Xbox and see how it is. But I know on host I was just skipping real bad. It's a lot of lag issues. So I don't know what's a better thing. I know you got the quick blocking as on host private, but shifting is kind of difficult. I can't ban all Xbox users from an Xbox tournament. Oh, he got one. Pocket knife, though. I think that's Gotham's. Turn my mic down. The echo will probably be better. Shan always got a PK, right? We have a couple PlayStation players that it don't matter. You can grab them in the first couple seconds of the match. And they got a PK. I'll be like, what the fuck? How did they fix that damn... How did they fix that phone with the trap right there? Wow. Well, maybe the trap might not be centered on the box. Daze has the pocket knife. You got the pocket knife perk. All the Nesses look the same, right? Yeah, it's true. Help! It's a new wave people been learning how to get around traps. Is that what you're talking about, Bomber? There's a way to step over a trap. We call it the Rifty. Oh, that's what... Yeah, I heard that last night. Y'all was saying that. Oh shit, I gotta learn how you can step over that trap. Got one car on the move. Let's go. Oh, we got one escape already in the boat, I'm assuming. One is out. Cops about to get called. No kills. And we're about 7 minutes into the game. Oh, he almost morphed on top of the car. There you go, good grab. Dude, they got a pocket knife though. All alone. No pocket knife. There you go, one kill. I would have probably knifed the car while it was still on. I would have made sure that car was disappeared. Because I think you could still knife the car with the power on, but once you hit it, is disabled. Ooh. What you doing down there by the water? Yep, one escape. And Tommy's back. This is a tough team, man. This is a very tough team, for sure. The good thing about Guru, for sure, like, one of his strengths is spam grab. Once he's in rage, once he grabs a counselor, he's just gonna keep on grabbing until the weapons break and get the kill. Damn, this one. Who is this? This has gotta be Rifty. I think, yep, that's Rifty. I had a feeling that was Rifty. Working those windows, Rifty, keeping them busy. Yeah, get that other knife that's down the hall. There's another knife down there. You need knives. This team is very hard, man. Any Jason is gonna have a long... It's not gonna be a quick kill, for sure. See, that car is starting again. Oh, he almost got it. He hit it. Up the tree? Nope. He's trying to just get rid of that car. Bang. Alright, here we go. Oh, the tree is in the way. Go on the other side. Get it from the other side. Other side. Other side. Other side. Passenger side. Go on the passenger side. Go on the passenger side. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Go on the passenger side. You got the whole other side wide open. Oh, now he got help. Tommy's there. Shit. That whole other side was fucking, like, wide open to pull him out. That's how intense this match is. Yeah, it's very intense, man. Lyles didn't have it any easier. Ah! Car's on the move. Jason stopped it. Alright, now this person's gonna get caught. Oh shit, got away. The timing on that grab has got to be just right. Got it now. There you go. Gotham's is dead. He probably could have got him sooner. Had he went on the passenger side earlier and pulled him out. But now the car is on the main road and they're at the shack. Is the shack on the island or was it by the graveyard? Looks like it was by the graveyard. Alright, sweat is still intact. Let's see what the rest is doing. Oh, they're on the island. But the shack ain't on the island. Shack's in the graveyard. Oh. Dropped the bat, so somebody was over there. It's intense. Yeah, he took the long way with the car.
Welcome to my world, bitch.
Knife cars. Thank you for that follow. Welcome to the stream. All that good stuff. Appreciate the support, man. Wolfpack, what's up, man? Wolfpack is in the house. All right, chasing these two. These counselors are very hard to catch. Very hard to catch. Illusion, what's going on? I'm doing good, man. The tournament has been going great. It's been amazing. See what's going on. Oh shit, she's running to the car. This is Tox. I don't know. Then we got people at the shack lurking. Pocket knife, Rifty. Rifty's one counselor that usually has a pocket knife more than not. It's crazy. No, I didn't get to be Jason the other night, unfortunately. I was trying to be, but just didn't happen. But we'll play again for sure, and we'll see what's up. Definitely had fun playing when we played. Two out. Now we're at the shack.
It pisses me off. I was gonna go for just by the night since I had a PK.
Wait for them, but.
What's he doing? What's Gary doing?
I think he's gonna let him kill him.
Xbox Poppy, what's up, man? Thank you for that follow. Welcome to Please Vina University. Appreciate the support.
He's not even blocking.
Yeah.
I didn't want him to go out like this, man. I hope he sticks around. I hope he sticks around. 318 to a 7. Oh, come on, man. Hey, there's just levels to... There's just levels to this. GG the Game Playing Guru. Hey, what's up, Ailey's? Welcome to the stream. Alright, so... Yeah, I think he had a lot going on, but I'm not gonna take that away from Lyles and all that good shit. He's definitely not salty or nothing like that. Guru is definitely one of the top J's in the community. That's on any platform for sure. So, yeah, exactly what Amy is saying. There's a lot going on, man. So, don't worry about it. He's still a goat. He's still a goat for sure. So I'm not even worrying about it. I'm staying on because we got a couple things that we wanted to do. So, Tox, go ahead, set up a lobby, please. Go ahead and set up a lobby. I wanted to do this with Guru as well. Yo, Guru, I wanted to do something else as well, man. I know you got a lot going on, kid. So, don't worry about it, man. Like, you good to go. You're good to go. I ain't even worried. I ain't worried about it. I just wish you didn't leave as soon as you did. It's just a game. Everybody worked hard to get to where they're at, especially going to the finals, overcoming a lot of Jasons. But, you know what I'm saying? There's a lot going on that we don't normally see, especially here. We just use the game as escape. But, you know, shit happens. Whatever. But I just need that invite from Tox. Yeah, definitely congratulations to all of the Jasons that showed up. All right, I'm going to give them a mention because they deserve it too. All right, so I want to acknowledge all of the Jasons that came to play. Rifty, J. Lyles, Apex Predator, Pro Kestrel, a.k.a. Wolf Predator, Crystal Lake Camp, Samurai Shadow, Ice Libra, your boy Snow, Tox, Fear, Crystal Bell 56, Gotham's Hero Zero, X-Killer Low 623, Game Playing Guru, and Razzle Dazzle. I definitely appreciate everybody coming through. I need that invite. Kestrel, send me the invite. I need somebody to send me an invite. Kestrel, set up a lobby real quick. And then we'll make everything official. Right now at the moment, I know Ravens played in the finals. my stats guy to do the team stats to determine who the MVT is. He had some personal issues, so we're not able to give to release the information to who the best team was at the moment. So the best team will not be named tonight. The best team will not be named tonight, but we'll get that information out to you guys as soon as possible, and we'll take care of that. But before we get the Jason winner official, we want to go ahead and do something.
Hey, what's up?
You got the rest of your squad in here, Tox?
Yo.
Alright.
Everybody in our party, you need them?
Yeah, just have them come over here.
Alright.
Oh wait, I didn't want to do that.
Hey, is this like the same... Is this the same,
I know, I turned my mic off on purpose so that I could talk strictly to the teams. Alright, so what I wanted to do is just kind of have like a fun match for the Jasons. I wanted to run it with Guru and Lyles, the top Jasons, to get a badass team in there.
Yo, bro, put on Packin' X Small.
Hot match.
Gotcha, this is going to be my last game, so...
Yeah, alright.
Make this fast, make this short, make this long, I don't care, this is my last one.
No doubt.
And I gotta go.
Alright,
oh,
I'm out.
I gotta do that assignment, fuck.
I know y'all couldn't hear me. I was just trying to talk to the team a little bit, let them know what was going on, and then I didn't want the stream to hear the chatter or me. So we're good now. But we used to do like a bonus. We're gonna have this little match and we're gonna have fun. This is more of like to kind of like break the tension. Of course they're gonna be competitive, but it's like a non-sanctioned type, you know, off-the-record match kind of deal. Alright, here we go. We got an encore for Jay Lyles. Show all your Lyles, all the Lyles fans, all the Xbox players. You know, we got one more match with Lyles going against the top counselors, put it that way. The highest voted counselors to play. When's the next time I'll be coming back to Xbox to do a tournament? There's no telling, but definitely want to go out with on a high note, and just to show you that please Vini can hold it down on the Xbox, running these great matches. You guys get a chance to experience that. Slid from behind the pack of the other counselors to come get a hit. That was crazy. That was good shit. I bet you that was Gotham's.
Fucking stupid. You gotta change up my teammate. You?
Is it me or you?
That's you.
It's me?
Yeah, I'm gonna go order my food now.
I wanna be Tommy so bad.
Redeem yourself.
I hope they don't do too much damage. Hope they don't do too much damage.
This is Jay Lyles, Xbox Jason.
The mask is about to fall off. Like one hit. Yep, there we go. Mask off.
Fuck, man. It should have made it more funner, man.
Alright, he got his wish. He wanted to be Tommy. Yep, Jay Lyles. That's the Jason that's playing right now. That's smart. Good trap placement. One more at the edge. That's really good. That's really good trap placement. Yep. There you go. Nice. Nice. They can't just get in off of like... Ooh. They can't get in right away. Really good trap placement right there. I must say. Protect the land, Jason. Protect the land. Oh, they started busting them traps. Yeah, they still got another trap to go. Oh, they use a pocket knife. That's funny. Oh, we're gonna hit this one right away. Oh, abduction. Nice abduction. Nice abduction. Got Rifty. Poor Rift. I can't tell you that, Nilsson.
What's Toxivite doing? Is he weak or something?
Jason, mother is talking to you.
Oh, nice work.
Didn't stop.
Yeah, this guy's got like 9 lives. Amazing. Good work. Good work. Nice try.
And a 7-minute kill.
Wow, Lyles is something else, man.
Do we get it or not?
That's pretty good. That's some good shit.
Rifty.
Yeah.
What's up?
That was pretty fucking good, man. I ain't gonna lie. The way he trapped the shack, the trap placement to the drop a trap because he knew the stun was coming. Had to have Shan change up his combat hit and him adjusting. Jason was able to get out of the stun. I mean,
I'm guessing that's a no.
Something watching him.
Okay.
Can this man buy a lottery ticket? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Split with the crew. Oh. This Jason's from Xbox. Yep, this is an Xbox tournament. I don't know if he plays on PlayStation. I can ask him. But he definitely can give a lot of guys on PlayStation a run, for sure. F13 Crybaby, I tried to message you. Thank you for that follow. I tried to message you and you didn't respond. You guys play on PlayStation? Okay, got it. Right over there. But he would definitely be giving a lot of guys some run if he was playing on PlayStation, for sure. Oh, there we go. Done. Oh, that was crazy. See, her legs just fucking went up in the air. Damn. That shit was crazy.
Behind us.
All right. We got 10, I ain't 10 and a half minutes left.
Oh, yeah, not a good idea.
Let's see what everybody's doing. Oh, almost.
You just morphed. That's right here.
Check your messages, F13. You gotta be responding when I text you, man. I didn't say you wasn't playing. I just said check your messages. Like, if I message you, man, I would think you would message me back. Side hit though. Alright, no! Just over the halfway mark right now. Oh, Tommy's wounded. He's gonna be dead. Unless he gets some help. Oh, that side hit though. There you go. Tommy's down. Pocket knife on the ground. Of course, someone's gonna pick it up. Yep. Damn. Ain't nothing worse than a spider with a pocket knife.
I need to eat, like, all day, freezing, stomach is hot as hell.
Please, no!
Oops.
Shan was Tommy, yep. Shan was Tommy. Damn.
I wish rage mode never existed. Yeah. I like to, you know, break down the doors and shit.
Why won't you fucking?
I guess fun part. Used to be fun to just run chat all day with bats. Face boss, he's gonna murk. He's gonna nerf you, dogs. He messaged me like 10 minutes ago.
Pep's face.
He's gonna nerf you, bro. The guy from the 3-on-1 messaged me too. I'm not even messaging these dudes.
One more. About 7 minutes
coming
left.
Coming back like bitches. Bro, when you called me, I ain't even hear my shit ring.
It's all good.
I just went to sleep.
It's all good. Ice is just not going to sleep after 24 hours of being up.
She stayed up?
Yeah.
Last night was fun though, man. That was a fun ish moments I had in a long time.
Got him. Oh, he got him with a pocket knife. Of course. Oh, wrong weapon. Wrong item. He always got a PK, don't he? Tell you, ain't nothing worse than chasing a slider with a PK. Oh. Oh, wounded. Hurt now. It's gonna be over. Weapon is done. Can't slide without a weapon.
Suicide.
Oh, dead. GG, 7-7. GG. Yeah. That was a
should have been very CKO,
entertaining
yeah,
match. Very entertaining. And doing that off host, too. Doing it off host, man. Making it happen. There he is. J. Lyles, Xbox.
Xbox? Yeah.
Nah. Very good, man. Well played. Yeah, Jay got me hype as fuck, for sure. Jay is the motherfucking goat off host. Yep.
That's everything, bro. Right?
Yeah, good shit. Alright, man, so we're gonna go ahead and make this official.
Alright.
Game plan guru went. He got 2 of 7 killed. 3 minutes, 18 seconds left in the game. Axe to the head. Lyles, 6 of 7, 5:23 remaining. Therefore, the winner of the Xbox Sweet 16, the very first, hosted by Please Be New Jersey. The winner is J. Lyles, man. Congratulations, dude. It's official. You won.
Thank you.
I definitely had a blast watching you play from start to finish. We're definitely going to do some. I'm going to be in touch with you, but we're going to get you a... Tox knows all about this because he won one of my tournaments. He actually won the Sweet 16 from fucking PlayStation. Ain't that right?
No, I didn't. It was Mama's Dearest or whatever.
Oh, it was the Mommy Dearest one. I knew it was one of them. Shit. Alright, yeah. But yeah, man, so what I'm going to send you, I'm going to get with you and then get some information from you. I'm going to get you a hoodie or a t-shirt, whichever one you want. And it's going to have some details on there. And then I'm going to get you a stainless steel Jason ring, man.
You know, it's getting cold outside. I might need a...
Alright, man, so that sounds good, man. You definitely entertained. No one knew who you were outside of Xbox. Now the community knows who you are, man. And you took down a monster in your opponent. He just ain't have a good night tonight or whatever. But he's a monster, so for sure. Just like all the other Jasons that have played. But good shit, man. Good shit. You definitely overcame a lot. And props to you, dude. I didn't know who you were. Like, when I was looking at the names, who signed up, like, I knew some of the household names from PlayStation, but when I seen a lot of the other guys, I was like, I didn't know who the fuck this was. So I kind of like that you won the tournament. I like that, like, some dude that
well,
I don't
everyone
know.
Was telling me, like, people that I play with, they're like, oh, Toxic and Pro are playing first round, that's the championship, you know. I thought it was, too, not going to lie. But.
Exactly, man. You were, like, the fucking, the underdog, really, because I didn't know. I didn't know who the fuck you were. I'm like, who the fuck is J. Lyles? But I can't say that no more.
Yeah,
I'm like, oh
lucky.
Shit, Lyles is my guy. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Pro had to roll out. I know Pro had some shit to do, but I'll tell you this, man. Congratulations to J. Lyles. I didn't know who he was prior to this, so... I'm pretty sure we all do, man. We would love to see him again. Too bad he don't play on PlayStation. We'd love to get him in for that as well.
Alright.
So, we'll take a quick look. Ranked 16, won it all. Was he ranked 16? He sure was. Damn, Finch, that's attention to detail right there. Let me go ahead and make it official. Bracket will be updated with the winner. All right, it's official, it's in the books. Yeah, the big takeaway, man, I'm just glad that everybody had a good time during this. It was fun to do. But, yep. Thank you, Saucy. Appreciate that. Alright. So here's what we got coming up at the university. The next installment. The next semester. It's going to be hot and heavy. Take a look. So there we go for Sheezy. Thank you for that follow. Welcome to the university. Thanks, PJ Jammies. It was fun having you guys on the stream. Hopefully you guys come around again next week and thereafter that. All right, I know we'll be shifting gears, going back onto the PlayStation side, but definitely you don't want to miss the action. Also, make sure to follow us on the Facebook page, Please Vini University. Just look it up, ask to join, and we'll get you in, and you can kind of stay in the loop. There's a link to the Facebook page in the chat directly, so go ahead and request it. My Discord links is not in chat right now, but just be on the lookout. It'll pop up on the stream, but the Facebook link is there, so please go ahead and join the page. Help it grow, and then you'll also be in the know on everything that the university will be doing in the future. So, good to go. Alright, man. Yeah, Lyles, I'll get with you. I'm going to get with you probably tomorrow. We'll talk, man. I'll get more information from you. I'll probably message you after this, and I'll get some information, and we'll talk, man. So, congratulations again, my guy. You fucking held it down. Definitely deserving. And I didn't even know you were ranked number 16 on the bracket. Finch called it out. You know what I'm saying? And look at that. So you went from 16 to 1. So for sure, man, I'm going to take care of you. That's how we do it at the university. You know what I'm saying? So we definitely going to hook it up for you. All right. So congratulations. Also, you're going to get a university, the Please Vini University certificate. Alright, it's going to have the official seal on it, and a lot of people like that. So that's what we do at the university. We give out diplomas. So you're going to be getting yourself a diploma with your name on it, some good information from the university, and then when we find out who the most valuable team is, we're going to go ahead and send out them some certificates as well. But you, my man, you get a diploma with the seal from Please Vini University. So it's a custom seal, but for sure, man, so we'll get it. Alright, man, so that will be it. Finch, thanks, man, for having us, and thanks for taking care of the players of this game. I appreciate that, man. That's what I try to do. Alright, let me see. I want to raid someone who I have not met. I like to do that. I'll just raid any random viewer. I want to raid somebody who I've never rated before. Okay, I got it. Oh, Please is the main goat. You heard it first. Appreciate that, Don Cheeto. make sure I spell it right. Alright. Let me get this back up. Alright, yeah, but again, thank you guys. I really do appreciate doing these tournaments. It's a lot of fun. It takes a lot of work and a lot of energy, but thank you guys so much. I do appreciate it. You guys have a good night. I do want to send a raid off to the streamer that I have targeted already, so we'll help them out and just, I guess, drop them some follows and just show them some love or whatever. But thank you all for everything. God bless and good night.